Okay, we got some gold here that we crushed up from some hard rock ore, ran through our milling process that you can see on our website, www.mbmmllc.com. And there's just shy of half an ounce here. You can see it there in the scale. There's about 50 grains there. And in the stainless steel pan there, we got our little crucible we're going to use. Got some borax sprinkled in the bottom. The rest of our gold is in the vial there. There's another 150 or 200 grains there in the vial. And then some buttons that we've melted down previously. Okay, so I'll just take the gold out of our pan here and pour it into our crucible. And it's all hard rock stuff, so it's real fine. And dry. And here's the rest from the vial. A little more borax. We'll take this over and heat it up with the torch and melt it into a button. And I like to start this real slow, get everything evenly heating, and if there's any moisture, we'll drive the moisture off. And you also want to be careful you don't get your tip down there too fast, or it'll blow all your fine gold out. I learned that the hard way. Crucibles are really used for a furnace instead of torch. And break the crucible out, and there's your button. Okay, now we got our reloading scale zeroed again. Take our gold button. Use the slider. 100 grains, 150, 200. So 190. One 91.3 grains.